back to my channel. So, you know, it's been a while since I did a video, and I just wanted to update you guys.
Okay, so I don't know if you guys can see me.
Welcome back to my channel. I'm just gonna do a little smoke chest. You smoke with me. I'm just gonna finish what I have left at this point. I roll another one, but that's gonna take forever. But yeah, welcome back to my channel. I'm probably gonna insert a video before I put out this other video. A video I did before, but I never upload it. But yeah. To smoke my roaches in a shop. I don't know if anybody else does that. I'm not too sure about copyrighted music or anything with music. Like, everything about YouTube is new. It's been a long time since I posted a video, and I have an iPhone now, so like I had to edit my videos different and like pay for some of the things, the apps that I use. Getting used to the iPhone world. And as some of you know that are on my Facebook, know me personally, I started my own lash. I don't know why I can't say it right. I started my own lash business back in December. It's been like a month now. Gonna be... Wait, it's been a month. A month. I didn't even notice that it's been a month. But yeah, sorry, I'm kind of like just tired, and I haven't been feeling good these past few days, but oh well. This is my lash. The name Passional Sunshine, and these are one of my lashes in the style Sunshine. I have more. I just restocked, or my order for my lashes are coming in tomorrow, so I'll be restocked. Yeah, the order for my lashes just messaged, said it'll be in tomorrow. So I'll put the link below. You guys can follow me. And I'm also gonna drop a video on how I started my business, because I know a lot of you been asking me, so I figured I'd put it all in a video. Just to help everybody start their own business. I don't know, I started mine in like, well, I'm not gonna lie, it was like a real fast decision. Like, I was coming into some money, and I was supposed to go back to school. I decided to do my own business because I needed the money. But yeah, I did it in like 10 days. That's the crazy thing. It's like I just thought about it. I looked everything up. I stayed up all night. Like, I don't know if you see my eyes. I was just up for like the whole month of December and the whole month of January. I was just up, looking everything up, looking how to do everything, I don't know, like, in my mind, like, I felt like I was just, I don't know, like, it wasn't even me, and I was just figuring everything out. Like, I was in, like, the worst part of, like, mentally last month, and I don't know, it just came to me, you know, it was just, and boom, everything happened. I got my business, I got buyers. It was crazy. I'm still sitting here like, what? This is my little office. Yeah, it's my little office, my chair. I bought the desk like in the day. I bought all this stuff, the board, the desk, my laptop, my lashes, the packaging stuff, like just everything. I don't know. It's crazy when I think back on it. Like, two months ago, I was just doing nothing, trying to figure out what I was gonna do, how I was gonna get a job. And I know most of you know that I've been trying to get a job, and I haven't finished high school yet, but I've been trying to get my GED, been trying to get a job, and you know, everything just didn't sit right. And I still want to go to school though, you know, when I get enough money, I want to get a car. Or I learned how to drive too. That's the thing, is that like in a span of 3-4 months, I learned how to drive. I used to be scared to want to drive, and so I want to get my license, save up, get a car, go back to school. You know, I'm still gonna go to school, but this is just what came to me and worked for me. It's crazy. But yeah, I'll be dropping that video soon though, because I want everybody else, you know, if that's what they want to do too, that's what, you know, they've been thinking of doing. I wasn't thinking of doing this. This didn't even cross my mind, but I've seen a lot of people, you know, doing it, and it was working for them. And I was like, that would be cool. You know, I like to sell things. I always, you know, sell things, or I'll be selling my stuff to people or on Facebook. And I was like, that could be cool. That could be something I could do. And it's kind of easy. It's hard, but I don't know. It's gonna get harder, but just mentally, I think mentally, I mean, not just this, because you know, if you're going through other things too, it'll be a challenge. Like with personal life and like COVID too, and like, but yeah, just be safe. I would suggest that everybody would do like shipping, but if you want to deliver and stuff too, but I'll drop that video soon. I'm high. These are my lashes. I'll be restocked, and I'm gonna be doing Valentine's lashes too, coming soon. They're gonna be pink lashes. So subscribe. Sorry, I'm kind of tired of these videos, like whatever, but tomorrow, another day, I'll be more excited. Right now I just kind of wanted to do a video. And, but yeah, I don't know if you guys can hear me too. Everyone's asleep, so not like I'm not loud all the time, but okay, guys, I'm gonna end this.